love drunk fish again. Got my new wheel tires in from Suffolk Machinery. It's S-U-F-F-O-L-K machinery.com. And these go on 18 3/4 inch pulleys that I got from Burden Surplus online also. And basically what you do is you take two screwdrivers, you want to make sure you soak it down. So, and then which I already got it soaked down for you. Then you take this here and you sit on there. So then you want to put your foot here. Just to kind of hold it. You take one screwdriver, put here, and one screwdriver, put here, all the way up to the handle. It's kind of slick because it's got soap on it. And then you just pull. That's kind of hard. You just pull up. And it'll pop right up. There. So now you've got the new surface that your blade grabs on. That's just soaked there. Pretty much that's it. Take this
and you slide on to here. You can see the new blade grabs right on top of that orange wheel or something. Or tire, get what they call it. That's how it looks.